What's going on, everybody? It's Big T back with another episode of DayZ, and I am super excited to hop in to the episode today. If you're just now tuning in to the series, man, oh man, we made some serious progress so far. The last time I played was the first time I played and did not die in a single episode. Now, I also didn't see anybody for the whole video, but that's beside the point, because we traveled to Zelenogorsk, one of the most dangerous cities on the map, and we're still there inside the police station. I spawned in, people dead everywhere. They're dead everywhere, and I found this trusty M16. I can't really put anything on it, but I replaced my MP5 with the SG5K, whatever, the submachine gun with the M16, because I just feel like this will pack more of a punch, even though... I can't scope in with a scope, but I do have a lot of bullets for it. I found a canteen. We got all sorts of stuff. So my goal last time, I also found this night vision scope, but I don't have a weapon that it will actually go on, but I'm going to keep it just in case I do find one. Known as the Starlight Scope among Western forces. Yeah. Anyway, last time, my goal was to make it to Zelenogorsk, check out the medical facility here, and just get stocked up on stuff. And we pretty much did that. I mean, we got all sorts of stuff. I got a saline IV bag, blood collection kit. We got epinephrine auto injectors. I got motherfucking Sprite, codeine, all sorts of stuff. Glow stick. Look at this. POX, antidote. We got all sorts of good stuff. That's what I'm saying. Found a canteen. And so now I think my main goal for this episode, I think I want to stay in Zelenogorsk. I actually heard somebody shooting a second ago. So people are here today. I think I want to loot the tier 3 military side of Zelenogorsk, which is kind of close. It's right down here. And we're currently here. So hopefully we don't die. But you know what? If we do, I'm at least getting more acclimated with the game. I feel like I can get back to this point that I'm at relatively quickly. You know what I mean? But I'll show you. Motherfuckers are dying here. That's my gun. I kind of feel like I should keep that gun. You know what I'm saying? Instead of the pistol... What if we said fuck the pistol and picked up this? How much room do I need? Oh, I can make that room. I can make that room. Look, move that down. Move that down. Move this. What is this? Is that a glow stick? Fuck the glow stick. Will it fit right there? It won't fit right there. Okay. Fuck the Coke can. Move this over and then fit that. No. Yeah, fit that there. Yeah. Okay. Now we're good. But I also dropped a whole lot of bullets or a whole lot of mags for these two. But I think that's good. And then can we put that in our 3 slot? Okay, that's more like it. So now I got the Mosin with a scope on it, the M16, and that submachine gun. That's a pretty good loadout. But I better not get too attached to it. There's just human steak everywhere. So, yeah, here we go. Into the open. I've got my M16 on burst fire. Burst fire mode. So I guess we need to go this way. I'm moving. Is this not an incredible game? I know it must be super cringe to watch me play. And boring if you don't see anybody. Oh, fuck! Stop playing. Oh, fuck, I forgot how to... Oh, fuck me. Yo, imagine he just traps me in the corner and kills me. Can we... Okay. That was a little sketch, but I made it. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Yeah, somebody was shooting close by. Who the fuck? Oh, also, I've been reading your guys' comments. Apparently, I should not be laying down in the grass because most people have foliage turned off. And they don't even see grass. I'm already getting close over here. What is this? 6x48 scope. I cannot wait to find an M4. Is this not like the most H1Z1-esque game though? This is the closest thing we got. Especially if I play some modded servers. I'm still on vanilla. And so, you know, it's very vanilla DayZ experience. But if we play some, I don't know, like a smaller map, you know, something, you know, a lot more loot, that type of stuff. Just some sort of version of the game where you see a lot of action. I know they have tons of those. This will be incredible. Just incredible. I need to find an axe, chop down a tree. I was looking up how to do the stash. How do you do the stash? And I could just like, I could bury stuff so I can make like a, you know, or find a dry bag. That's really what I need. I've run into a lot of those. I just didn't know what they did or what their general purpose was. But you can bury things. I could bury some good loot. And that way I'll always be good to go. Okay, we just need to cross over here, but it's starting to... We're starting to get into danger land. Well, close the fucking door. Oh, fuck me, you bitch. Stop playing. Close the door. I'm over here fucking bleeding. Put the bandage on. I'm hurt. Jesus Christ. Okay. Can we put the bandage closer to... Just have the mags at the end. Yeah. Okay. That's a better setup. I thought this building was gonna go a little bit further. I'm gonna die so fucking hard. And it's gonna happen so fast too. It takes me 2 days to get this much loot. I'm gonna die in 5 seconds. That is how it happens though. Have y'all seen? I'm sure you've seen, like, I never knew what social media was gonna do in times of war. Real war, and it's fucking intense, bro. Like, you can literally go out and find, I mean, video clips of anything, firefights, like little raids. I mean, I have seen some shit throughout the last year or two with like the Russia-Ukraine war. Oh, look at this motherfucker. I'm not trying to aggro all these zombies. I'm so stupid. Is it just one? Yeah, that's because I aimed up because somebody told me to do that. Appreciate you, whoever told me to do that. Got a little headshot on him. Those are zombies. I'm just trying to find an M4, bro. Or a person who's... Oh, fuck. If I lay down from the zombies, does that help? Fuck it. They certainly know we're here now. I probably should have used my suppressed rifle for that. Oh yeah, I've been here before. Oh, I've died here before. Yeah, I know this place well. What is this? Portable base radio station. Don't know what the fuck to do with that. Mini sites, Caracola. Yeah, I've been ambushed here. Good ass loot though. We could find some shit. Oh, look at this. A mountain backpack. Dude, I think, oh wait, I found a, oh, no way, I found a plate carrier. I had some plates earlier too. How do you, I don't even know where that, wait, I've already got one? Field vest, number of pouches. Oh, that one's already got the pouches on it. So that one comes with 30? How much does this one hold? Oh, it only holds. Okay, give me that shit back. Sorry, I didn't know how that works. Okay, let's. See what we can find here. I'm sure someone heard us. It's probably making their way to us. Okay, we got the Vicar as a digging tool. Okay, so the pickaxe, that might be what I need to do a stash. I think I should take that mountain backpack. It just doesn't look as cool as the one I've got right now, you know what I'm saying? But it does have like 17 more slots. Well, look at you, motherfucker. Well, hold up. Well, if anybody's looking around, they'll know what building I'm in. They will absolutely know which building to look in. Them zombies probably got so much shit on them. Don't blast me. Y'all really ain't got shit. Combat backpack? Okay. Oh, fuck. I'ma just. I didn't say it was gonna be stealthy. Is that an M4? Oh shit, that's a pristine M4, brother. Oh, I gotta take that. I gotta take that. Throw that in the hands. How the fuck do I turn my water bottle into a suppressor? Cause I know you can do it. I saw somebody had it one time. They had a water bottle suppressor, swear to God. I'm not gonna drink all of this, but okay. There we go. Now I feel like I am ready for absolute war. I mean, SMG, M4. I didn't throw the scope on though. Can I pull this? I don't think I can put. Does this scope? Okay, that scope does not go on the M4. So can't do that one, but now I just want to find somebody and shoot them. All right. Well, I honestly feel like I found most of the stuff that I wanted to get in Zelenogorsk. What the fuck is that? You saw that? Was Was that just the way the game was rendering weird? I think I want to try to get out of here and head to my next destination, which is the Northwest Airfield, where I belong, where the war really happens. So I'm going to take off north. Maybe I'll find, I don't know, a person, hear some gunshots, get in some sort of action. I'm not going 2 days in a row with zero gunfights in DayZ. I'm not doing it to you. So I'm going to take off running on the outskirts of Zelenogorsk. Hopefully I don't get popped. And if I could just start going north, I know I shouldn't lay down. Oh, fuck. Oh, stop. Had to pop his ass. I'm gonna take off running. We're pretty far, don't get me wrong, from the Northwest Airfield. I mean, I'm not even running in the right direction, am I? I need to go all the way around, and then, yes, yeah, it's all the way up there. But it won't take me that long. Here we go, on the way to the Northwest Airfield. Okay, well, I'm not yet to the airfield, but I did make it to a smaller little town. What is this called? Niktauka. Made it to the town of Niktauka. And, well, I'll be honest, I'm not expecting there to be anything here. But I'd imagine, at the very least, they got a water pump, don't they? That's a water pump right there, ain't it? Yeah. Now, how do I... There we go. Fill it up. Yes, sir. I can fill up my canteen. I feel like this is a strategy. People just fucking... Don't they just camp near, like, popular water sources and just pop people that are going in and trying to do what I just did? All these doors are open, so, like... Somebody probably got active up in this bitch. See the church. Yeah, we got open doors, boys. It's just like, who knows how long ago they could have been here. But it's got to be at least since the server last reset, so not a terribly long time. A lot of the stuff in Zelenogorsk wasn't even open, so I wonder if maybe someone is here. It's a fucking graveyard. Oh, I think the graveyard is where you can also bury things. Is this a graveyard? Yeah, it's definitely a graveyard. Yeah, you can bury some of your stash items in the graveyard. Seems kind of fucked up. Am I gonna do that? I don't know. Is that? Oh, that's a zombie. Okay. All right. Well, maybe there is nobody here. Or if there is, they're in a building and we'll just pass right by them. But hey, we're getting closer though. Where's that airfield at? Hey, we're getting real close. We got one more town in between us and the airfield. Here we go. Well, would you look at this? I finally found where the wildlife is. I've been wondering how to do that exactly. And well, this seems like as good a time as any to fuck this boy up. Imagine it kills me though. Oh, damn, they run? You gotta sneak up on them, or? I feel like if you shoot it, it spoils the meat. Come here, you motherfucker. Alright. I haven't shot this, this Mosin yet. Hold up now, stop running. Damn! Kill shot on that motherfucker! Got him. I know how to hunt. You saw the heart shot? I play a bit buck hunter. I know what's up. What do I gotta do? Carve him up. Skin and quarter. Fantastic. I don't know how much room I have left, but I do have that big backpack. Man, I finally shot my gun at something. Look at this. Look at the beefsteaks, boy. Pelt. Chunk of fat, good for cooking purposes. Okay. And then we have guts. Okay. I figured the pelt is probably useful, but I don't want to clog up my inventory space too much. Man, that Mosin, that was kind of fun. I've only got 3 more bullets in it now, but okay, we are close by now, ladies and gentlemen, to one of, if not the most active, most dangerous spots of Shannaris. I feel like rolling up to the front gate is probably not the best idea. Probably entering from the side would be more ideal. There could be people just everywhere. I've seen videos of motherfuckers up inside of trees. Just the most absurd places that you can imagine. So hopefully we don't run into any of that. I feel very vulnerable climbing up here. Do I got a fucking parachute? Oh, this is a terrible idea. I don't even like heights. Oh shit. The SERP. Where am I gonna spawn back in at? What if I fall off the ladder? Oh no. But that does mean, wait, the server just reset at the airfield? Oh, dude. What does this mean? Oh my god, okay, it spawned me on the platform here. Should I keep going up? Yeah, if I came this far. I'm gonna just try to scope it out up here and see if maybe I could pop somebody with the Mosin, somebody slipping, standing still. Okay, I didn't see anybody up in that shit. I'm gonna have to move further in. Alright, I'm moving around the west side here. I've been here for a few minutes, and I did hear a little bit of gunfire, but it was away from the airfield, actually, in the other direction, which I know that doesn't mean there's nobody here. It's, you know, if nobody's shooting, they could still be here, but nobody just out there really wheeling and dealing right now. Although this airfield's big as shit. So if I'm on like the southwest corner, like would I even hear gunfire from the northeast side of the airfield? I'm not sure. Because that's where a lot of the like hangars are. Which I feel like that's where the good loot is. But then again, it's only like my 5th day out here. I really don't know. I do know running out in the fucking open like this is probably not a good idea. Probably not a good idea. Let me put the M4 back on semi-auto. This is definitely the danger zone, though. That is a fact. What do we got in here? Bison mag. People were saying the bison sucks ass. Bison's no good. What is that? Looked like a clip. Can I do something with this crate or nah? It's like an SKS maybe? Wait, is that an SKS or is that the... That's not the DMR, is it? Oh, that's the KAM. Oh, shit. Selective fire assault rifle. You think that's better than... better than the M4? They're probably pretty comparable, right? If I had to guess. Am I about to just run on the runway? Ah, fuck it. I've spent 2 days avoiding action. I will not make it 3. I'm about to get active, for better or worse. It'd be heartbreaking. I mean, I know I'm gonna die. But it will be heartbreaking when it happens. I've never had this much stuff. I feel like if I wasn't making a YouTube video, and if I just wanted to sit and play, I'd just sit right here with the sniper for like 2 hours. And I'd just be scoping it out like this. Just waiting. Stalking my prey. I'd probably never see anyone. But it would be fun. Pretending as if I'm a real, you know what I mean, combat sniper. I don't see anybody running. I don't hear anybody shooting. I do like that little area down there with all the tents. But there's just a lot of zombie activity. So I'll be honest, I don't know the best path forward here. I feel like that building's nice. I don't see anybody in the windows. Oh, fuck. You scared me. There's another M4. Well, fuck me. Oh, well, I tried to pull out my machete. Cut your ass, buddy. Can we go full auto on that ass? Yep. Dropped his bitch ass. Okay, y'all got a bunch of paper. Nice helmet, though. What is this? What do we got here? Telescopic buttstock. Oh, another 40-round C-Mag. I'm taking that shit. Can I just take that? Oh, that's a handguard? Do I need that? Where's it go? Oh, I've already got one. Okay, don't need that. I also got the SK. There's a lot of fucking dead people up here. My goodness. Oh, we found some stuff, boys. Look at all these pants and bullets of bullshit. Give me the rope. Pistol suppressor? Can I put that on? No. Assault backpack. I mean, just all the bullets you could imagine. 7.62s. I mean, we got drum mags. Take it. Combat backpack, we got some more fat. I hear him running. They're here, bro. We're here, this is action. They're here. There's two of them. They're a team. Fuck me. This is it. You think they know I'm here? I got an ogre twitch. Fuck. Why has there got to be two of them?
How did he know, dude? Oh, I can't win a gunfight, dude. Oh, he came around the corner just waiting. Oh,
I cannot believe I lost that gunfight right there. The flinch is unreal in this game. Like, my guy flinched so hard. I had so much stuff, yo. I had so much stuff I could cry. I mean, I guess I could go back. I could try to go back and get all my stuff right there, but I don't know. Where's it gonna spawn me at? Where's it gonna spawn me? Am I anywhere close to the Northwest Airfield? Hell no. Literally not even close. But I am close to a different airfield, which, you know, I might be able to get back quite a bit of stuff. That's crazy that was like 2 days worth of work just to go down in that manner. I thought for sure I could take out the first guy and then the second one would maybe come clean me up, but it's like he knew I was sitting there. He came around like pre-aim in the corner. GG to that guy, man. Okay, well, I think that's where I'm gonna end off this episode of DayZ. Not my best work there, but I can get right back to the same point real quick. I might actually start looking into some different servers and see if I can find one that's a little bit more, you know what I mean, just jam-packed with players and action and loot, and maybe hop into the modded sort of things. Now that I'm getting a little bit better at figuring out the game, still not great, but anyway, still having a blast with DayZ. That honestly was worth it. Just the heart pumping, knowing I was about to get into a fight. I liked the adrenaline. So I will definitely be back tomorrow. Thank you all so much for tuning in to this episode of DayZ. And if you did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like if you didn't, just refresh it and give it one more chance. And as always, guys, I don't really have